We told you last night someone bought a Powerball ticket worth $1 million at a store in Braddock. And tonight, we know who the big winner is. He has two part-time jobs trying to make ends meet, and one of those jobs is a police officer. Channel 11's Vince Sims talked with the police chief about his very lucky officer. Vince.
That's right, we kind of know who he is. He's not releasing his own name, but the people who do know him are talking about him, but we're keeping his identity privacy. Now, we are at the Superstore here in Rankin, and it's all about the Powerball winner right here. Now, he didn't win the giant jackpot of this, but he did win $1 million out of this, and this is how. Let's go inside here. We're going to go inside. The ticket counter is straight ahead right there. He came in, got one of these tickets for the Powerball. He did a quick pick for it, and he ended up winning $1 million. Didn't get quite the Powerball, but everybody who knows him says that he's very deserving of it.
So he worked two part-time jobs to make ends meet.
Channel 11 sits down with Rankin Police Chief Ryan Wooten. One of his part-time officers won $1 million in the Powerball drawing.
I'm looking at the ticket. I'm holding the ticket up in the air. I'm looking at the computer, and I'm looking at the ticket. I like it's counterfeit.
It was here at the Superstop convenience store in Rankin where the ticket was bought. This picture shows when he verified the ticket. Chief Wooten says the officer doesn't want the attention of winning, and he even wanted to continue working his shift.
I think that on a humble side, that he didn't want to go home spoke a lot for him. I mean, he's lived his life as a public service and serve other folks. Now you're a millionaire. Any officer, any day they walk out the front door, they're putting their lives on the line. It's gonna be night and day. You know, I'm so happy that he has it, that he won. Not only that I know him and he's a great officer, but he has kids, and he's the type of guy to give you your shirt off his back.
Did you know?
Now that this Rankin store is known as a winner, the owners are hoping for even more business.
It becomes a hot spot for lottery. And you know, people from different places, they come and try to play the numbers and to think that this is a hot machine or it's a lucky machine.
Chief Wooten is just glad luck has turned around for one of his own.
This guy is a family man, great family, great plans from the door. You know, he's not trying to go out and buy an expensive house or a car. You know, he's talking about his kids and his family.
All right, and of course, this store is going to also get a bonus from this for selling that winning ticket. As for that officer, well, he did take a couple of days off, but the chief tells me he is coming back to work. Reporting live in Rankin, I'm Vince Sims, Channel 11 News.